sleeping late at night, and in the morning I just lay in bed. Well, Ronnie, you look so... The record consists of songs from, it says 1963 to 1978. They're not my favorite songs, they're just songs that I found important. Songs that later on I think became important. There are many songs that are not on the record because I couldn't get permission for them, or someone said, well, we don't put them on, we don't allow collections. But I'll play some of them tonight for you because I'm going to start DJing right 15 seconds ago. Anyway, let me just say two words. One is Es Milo Latio. And I would also say Es Milo Yeva.
If you should pick one song to represent your soul, what should it be?
No idea.
From your album, maybe something?
No, actually, my album consists of different songs I listen to. Children have a favorite song.
Okay. If you have to choose one song you should listen to the rest of your life, what it'll be?
Dark Star by the Grateful Dead.
If you have a song you haven't included in this album, which one it'll be?
You Really Got Me by the Kinks.
What is your favorite Christmas song?
Anything by Sufjan Stevens.
What is your perfect Sunday morning song?
A Perfect Day by Lou Reed.
Okay, what is the song that helps you make tough decisions in your life?
All the Day and All the Night by the Kinks.
Okay. What is your song that makes your feet dance?
Oh, anything actually.
What is your best karaoke song?
Well, I don't do karaoke.
Maybe you should try.
I can't sing.
But you can choose definitely a good music. Are you thinking about making a new selection, some kind of part two?
Not yet. Not yet. There is a vinyl version coming out with more songs on it, so we'll see.
What is your best song ever?
Best song ever. That's like my favorite song. Baba O'Reilly by The Who was something that really kept me going for a while.